In this video, you will find out which motor types are used for high torque motors and for which application high torque motors are especially good. Of course, I will also shortly explain what a high torque motor actually is. So, let's get started. High torque motors are relatively short and mostly have a large diameter. The large diameter produces a high torque in the lower speed range. On the other hand, high-speed motors usually have a small diameter and are mostly relatively long. The torque is much lower with high-speed motors. However, these motors achieve these lower torques even at higher speeds. The torque often drops much faster with high-torque motors. However, it depends heavily on the specific type of electric motor that is used. There are two types of electric motors that are primarily used for high torque motors. These are axial flux motors and radial flux motors. Radial flux motors can also be further subdivided into two different types: motors with an internal rotor and motors with an external rotor. However, motors with an external rotor are primarily used for high torque radial flux motors. Also, transversal flux motors can generate high torques. However, they are not used very often in the industry. Normally, permanent magnets are used for all these types of electric motors, because with permanent magnets, you get more torque out of the motor with the same phase current. However, it is also possible to build a high torque motor without permanent magnets. For example, a reluctance motor with an external rotor. There are two main applications for which high torque motors are especially good. These are industrial applications where high dynamic and high accuracy is required, or mobile applications where high efficiency is required. Because of the high torques of high torque motors, an additional gearbox is in many cases no longer necessary. This eliminates the losses of a gearbox and increases the overall efficiency of the electric drive system, because it consists only of the efficiency of the high torque motor and the inverter or power electronic. This is a great advantage for electric boats and electric airplanes, for example, but also good for electric motorcycles and mobile robots. However, high torque motors without a gearbox are usually larger than electric motors with a gearbox. This is because high torque motors normally have a lower speed than motors with a gearbox. Due to the lower speeds, high torque motors are also often have a lower power density. However, the total size of high torque motors is usually comparable with drives that have a gearbox. But of course, that also depends on the type of the gearbox. Due to their high dynamics, high torque motors are also used for production machines, robots or machine tools, in order to accelerate the masses of the machines faster with high torques. In this small animation, you can see that the mass inertia I2 is accelerated faster than the mass inertia I1, but they are equal. The mass inertia E1 is accelerated faster because the torque T2 is greater than T1. In simple words, a robot with higher torques can move faster from point A to point B. Nevertheless, only a few high torque motors are currently used for robots and production machines. However, this could change in the future with new electrical motor concepts. In the next video, you will learn everything about high-speed motors. So subscribe to the channel and follow me on LinkedIn. And write me something nice in the comments, because making this video was a lot of work. And I wish you, as always, a high efficiency. No, today I wish you a high torque.